want to see missing. Wildlife officials in Orlando say they're looking for an 8-foot king cobra. The snake disappeared from its owner's home within the past day. The owner says he's licensed to own the deadly snake and the other snakes he owns, including a female king cobra, but they're in their enclosure. Snake experts say king cobras are shy when it comes to humans, but if they are cornered, they can get riled up. The fate of hundreds of bottles of confiscated wine